How do you measure depth when there's slough and eschar in the way? I'll tell you in a wound care minute. Hi, I'm Nancy Morgan, co-founder of the Wound Care Education Institute. And today's question is, how do I measure depth when there's slough and eschar in the way? Well, let's do a little mini review. If we have slough and eschar in the way, that means we're at a full thickness wound. That means the epidermis and the dermis are removed. Now, if we look at the thickness of the epidermis, well, it is as thin as this sheet of paper. The dermis is as thick as this credit card. And beneath that is the subcutaneous tissue, and it goes all the way down to the muscle bone. That means it's a full thickness wound. So, if I had to measure depth and I had slough and eschar in the way, this is what I would do, because it would be hard to measure. You would write the less than sign, 0.1 centimeters, and that shows that you have an open active wound. As you use the right product and start debriding that, that depth will increase. Hope that helps. If you have any questions, you can email me at nancy@wcei.net. Thanks for watching. Keep healing.